Hello, good morning everyone. Welcome to my blog. So my day started with a face wash. Then I brushed my teeth. I took bath. Then I made my bed. My everyday routine. Sabhi janale garirahekoo chij ho, uthyo, brush garyo, mukh dhuyo, ani bed banayo. Then after folding my blanket, I made some lemon water, nimbu pani. Khai pachi maile almonds khai. Then I went outside to see the view. Aaj kasto din cha. Maile mero plans haru here, luga sukha ko uthai. Then started to prepare my breakfast. Atta musera roti banaunu sochi. Then the king of the Muslim. Aloo fry garne soche. Then I started cutting my aloo. Not my aloo. Aloo. Ani fry garne ko lagi jeera pakaye. Tyo malai pyaaj ra aloo man pardaina. Yesto sada aloo ma chai. Ani majhale aloo fry gardai. Side ma chana dal pakaunu soche. Roti sanga khana ko lagi. Ani chana dal basaye. Majhale dhoera. Chana dal basai cooker ma. Then chana dal ko tadka ko lagi siti lagepachi maile pyaaj haru kati majhale pyaaj tamatar khursani adwa lasun garera pakaye. Then tyo side ma rakheko aata ko dough nikale roti banaunu ko lagi. So it was really okay with me. I don't need to throw anything or overeating pani bhayo. So tinta roti I started rolling the atta. Export China. I can't make round rotis. Tikke ko uncha. Sometimes round uncha, sometimes different maps ro uncha. See where che. Mona practice chako cha. Ata nai che bilu ma che ani practice chako cha. So finally I started rolling my rotis. For my breakfast. I'm going to go to the house. अरू चाहिँ खतरा भएको थियो नि त त्यही कारण मैले अरू त्यस्तो डल्लो चाहिँ भएको थिएन. यतिको चाहिँ भइस पकाउँदा देन मजाले फुल्लाएँ. त्यहाँदेखि चाहिँ फुल्लाएर पल्टाएँ पल्टाएँ मजाले पकाएँ पकाएर तिनटै मजाले पकाएर अनि मेरो ब्रेकफास्ट रेडी भयो. अनि मेरो ब्रेकफास्ट चाहिँ यस्तो देख्दै थियो आज टेस्टी अनि खाएर मैले सबै भाँडाहरू स्टार्ट गरेँ. I feel like that. सेट फ्रम एमाजोन आई थिङ्क अर मिन्त्रा आई डोन्ट रिमेम्बर लास्ट इयर किनेको यो नट अ न्यू वान सो दिस आई बी वेयरिङ अनि दिस इज माई ओटिडी. मलाई चाहिँ यस्तो देखेको थियो आज अनि मेरो मेकअप चाहिँ यस्तो थियो. म स्किन केयरको पनि छिट्टै हाल्नेवाला छु सो स्टे ट्युन.